We aren't willing to stand up to North Korea. If we're going to coddle this guy and enable him, we're going to have these same conversations 5 and 10 years from now. Every member of Kim's regime is a he's a thug, he's a criminal, and he's a murderer. It's that simple. And unless when we sit across from these people, we are able to label them correctly, we are not that. None of us in this room are.